You're pulling children away from their parents and isolating them behind bars.
Yes.
You're traumatizing them and teaching them to fear the U.S. government.
Correct.
Okay, let me try to put this in terms you people will understand. You know superhero movies, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you remember how they always create the villain? Some random person who, when they were a child, got taken from their parents and locked away? And the kid was just left to sit and plan revenge? What you're doing here is creating a Mexican Joker. And what's a Mexican Joker gonna do? He's gonna grow up and have memories of being wronged by you, and he will grow and wait, and then finally fight back with a passion unlike anything you've ever seen.
Which one of them do you think is Mexican Joker?
No, it could be any of them. That's the point. You don't know which kid in there is gonna snap from being separated and locked down like this.
But doesn't Mexican Joker understand that we're just doing our job and trying to make America great?
Mexican Joker doesn't care! When that kid grows up, all that will matter is getting back at all of you!
Well, what would Mexican Joker...
David, can I talk to you alone, please? Excuse us, kid. Now, the most important thing is that we've got to keep this quiet. We can't let Mexican Joker know that we're onto him. If we could interrogate the kids, maybe we could get a lead. You know, just scare them a little.
Yeah, unless that's just what he wants us to do.
What are you saying?
Saying what if he is on Mexican Joker's side?